I will be brief because I would like you to hear what you think and what you would like to know as well. But I will give some remarks from the viewpoint of somebody who is a member of a civic society in Bosnia. And I have to tell you that we are extremely frustrated with how international community acts in Bosnia. And I will tell you why. Primarily, the problem is with the European Union, of course, because the European Union is something that we want to become a member of. And so I will touch only briefly upon the other international actors, such as United States and Russian Federation and so on. But I think that the major problem lies with the fact that European Union itself does not own the process of the European integration in Bosnia and inappropriately shares it with other international actors. So two basic premises of the relationship that we have with the European Union is, unfortunately, that we, in 2012, still give priority to the stability instead of democratization of the country. In the long run, it obviously means that we will never achieve stability. It's a vicious circle because I cannot imagine any sustainable stability in any country without substantial democratization. And because we have this priority, as a consequence or in concert with that, we have, I like to call it, pathological, inappropriate relationship between the European Union actors and Bosnian political structures. I've been doing this job, the same job in the 90s, in the countries in transition, and I have to say that I never came across the situation in which neither civic sector nor citizens of a country are not considered to be partners of the European Union, but the very political structures which do not have any interest in the European integration process whatsoever. So we have very problematic dynamics there, and civic society in Bosnia therefore does not have a very comfortable position. I will give you a few examples as to what it means on the ground. It means that our politicians developed mentality, and the European Union is to be blamed solely for this, developed a mentality of threat and blackmail, because they know that everybody is afraid of Bosnia being destabilized. So whenever our politicians want to get some concession from the European Union, they threaten by political instability, they threaten by crisis and so on, and the European Union jumps ship, they enter into negotiations, they make the compromise results in something that falls significantly short of what the initial European standards are, and we are back at the beginning. At the same time, civic society tries to advocate for European standards and norms all the time, and they do not want to hear us because we are a disturbing factor in such relationship. Example, census. As you know, the Bosnia is the last country to hold census. For political reasons, the adoption of the law on census was significantly delayed. Political parties finally agreed, the law was adopted, and then we found out that the questionnaire, census questionnaire, is a civic